more Far Cry 5 coming your way today, folks. And I'll keep them coming even faster if you hit them like and subscribe buttons. All right, let's go. Then, and with that threatening message from John Seed, let's move on.
Get the hell out of here!
All right, we are almost there. Seems we have to take next plane and destroy two targets, two convoys actually, which are like moving targets, a bit more difficult. Now, I'm not gonna do the same mistake I always do. I usually park my vehicles right in front of the plane. Like an idiot. Wait, can my companion actually join me? Oh, she can. Interesting. Okay, cool. Alright, there's one target that's fairly close. Let's go to this one. Oh, they're still alive.
Nice job. Who knows where they might have parked that tanker? Don't gotta worry about it now. Keep it up.
Oh, let's destroy that thing though, as well. That gives us points. Wait, actually, did I destroy it? Because it says enter, not destroy. Alright, let's go for the second one then. Interesting, I thought that I had destroyed one of the cars, but not the other two. Well, maybe a chain reaction took them out. Who knows? In any case. Oh man, I could have killed that as well. Many people do not use this bombardment gun, which is actually much more powerful. Oh, can I destroy this as well? Okay, let's focus on the mission. Now, see, that didn't take them out, so we have to do another pass. That's what I thought happened. Let's try and take them out fast, because usually enemies send reinforcements, and that's not good. Let's get a bit closer. Man, this is going... this helicopter is going fast. Yeah, a little bit closer, they still do not know we're here.
That one lit up like the 4th of July!
Nice.
Oh no! Call for one of their chosen after you. They're like Eden's Gate Special Forces. They do not screw around. Be careful.
Oh jeez. Oh man, fighting a plane, that I do not like. Where are you? Oh man, we are doing circles now. Oh, this is not easy. He's evading me pretty successfully up to now. It's really tricky to aim this gun. And fly the plane, because you can only aim it straight forward by flying the plane. Oh man, it says a return before respawn. I'm just chasing my target. Oh man, that was weird. I was just chasing my target and the game respawned me because we were out of bounds.
I'm taking fire!
Yeah, there you go. Will you go down now, please? I need to keep hitting him. Oh, give up, man. Come on. Ooh, we're going for the loop. This is tough because the guns take a while to warm up. Thank you. Jesus. Alright, are we done? Or do I have to actually kill the pilot?
Football.
Oh, we gotta take care of this guy as well. That's evil. Did that kill him? Nah, we do not need to take him out.
Is the final step before fully accepting the word of the Father into your heart. Our sins, having been finally exposed, can now be removed, freeing our souls and opening our hearts. Now the pain of atonement is measured by the severity of the sin, and thanks to your deputy, the sins of this resistance are indeed severe. You will all atone for what the deputy has done. You will all welcome the word of the Father into your hearts. You will all say yes.
Okay, does this mean that he is coming for me? Have we finally gotten enough points to face him? Because you need enough points for in order to trigger the final boss fight. Well, not the final boss fight, but the boss fight in this region, actually. In case, let's move on to the next mission.
Eyes on target.
So on my way to the mission, I hijacked the second cult tanker I needed. This is one of those little random missions that have you, catch two things of that or three things of that. It is a main mission though. So let's see what happens once I deliver it. Oh, and my companion is following me by car. That's nice. Okay. Man, we are almost done with this region. We need just a few more points to provoke John.
This gas will keep the resistance patrolling for a good while longer. And if what I heard's true, we're gonna need it. Cults put out some nasty truck on the road. They've been figuring out a way to reclaim the roads ever since we took back the Widowmaker. I'll keep you posted.
You do that while I go on to my next adventure. All right, so here comes a side mission. We are supposed to hit that convoy. Is that a bad guy on a tractor? Okay. Oh, there they are. Okay, let's see. Actually, let's try and do this like this. Oh, there's one guy remaining. Oh, stop moving so radically, man. Okay. Unfortunately, that didn't give us enough points. We still need a few to provoke John. So let's continue searching things that will annoy him. Alright, so we are coming up on another convoy. Let's see how that goes. Oh, they are straight ahead facing us. Okay. Oh, Jesus, who's shooting at me? Wow, my companion knows how to make an entrance. Alright, that didn't do it either. Wow. We are so close though. I mean, one or two more things gone wrong for John and he's gonna be pissed and come after us for the final mission. Liberating some assets, huh? Nice. Let's also destroy one of your silos. That should piss you off. Okay, we're getting there. Let's also free some prisoners. Nice, that aggravates him even more. Oh, I found another main mission, just stumbled upon it. This guy is burning stuff, so whatever mission he's got for us, it's gonna be fun.
Find someone who's interested in the truth.
Well, talk, man.
Ah, fellow seeker of justice. Yeah, I know who you are. You're that deputy that's been stirring the Peggy's globalist pot. Everything about this cult stinks, and you know I'm right. Say it. Say it at the same time as me. Go. We are slaves to the government. Good enough. Mind control. That's right, partner. It's been their plan all along. You know it. I know. And you want to know how they're doing it? It's the food. Well, not anymore. You and me are gonna fuck the government. Sideways. Name's Zip Kupka. I'll explain on the way. Come on.
You think things get can in. Actually get I'll better? Drive. This is just how it is now. One pain.
All right. He seems crazy. That's good. It's gonna be a fun mission.
World's not coming to an end like the cult says.
Oh, my companion.
Driven government ploy of a scare tactic to pull our attention away from what's really happening. This place is ground zero for government fuckery. Baby farms, chemtrails, weather manipulation, pesticides, genetically modified this, that, and the other. I did some digging around the stockyard up the ways and found barrels full of that brain melting stuff. You know what I'm talking about. The bliss. They're feeding it to the animals, and we're eating them. Chemicals of conformity. And what we need to do is destroy the tools that are indoctrinating us.
Whatever you say, man, I'm with you. You want to burn stuff? That's enough for me. I don't need to know anything else.
You know his atheist masters use it for sexual rituals, right? In fact, and I ain't got a bond with those animals. I can't bring myself to put them down. That's right, deputy. I'm talking euthanization. It's the only way. Make sure you get them all.
Alright, so what are I supposed to do? Follow Zip to the Flatiron Stockyards. I am falling, but he is pretty slow. Okay, finally.
If we hit a piggy roadblock, be careful.
Good driver, aren't you? Oh, I think I remember which one this is. This is a fun mission with zombies and lots of sound. Lots of music. If that's the mission I remember, this is gonna be one of the best ones. Alright, can't wait. And hopefully it's enough to provoke John. Man, I've been trying.
There they are, Kim.
Stop here, I want out.
Oh, sweet little angels.
It's kill all the dragged animals. Okay. Oh, this is full of enemies. All right, let's try and take...
Nina, you were the softest.
Oh man, I'm bad. Okay. They're actually supposed to kill the animals.
You gotta put down the rest. I'm coming in with the fire.
Hey man, come on. Jesus, that pig is resistant.
Did
oh jeez.
Nope. Still see some. Rock! I'll miss scratching your belly, buddy!
Oh come on, Mr. Hog. Now we gotta cover this guy while he's planting an explosive, apparently.
I'm gonna booby trap the place. Their reinforcements will be met with the fire of God. Any demons come back here, they'll be blown sky high. These should do it.
That could have been worse.
He even walks funny.
Innocent, defenseless animals. Never again.
All right, now we await the enemies, I guess.
Here they come. Wait, what? No, no! What?
We got piggies.
No! They're bringing in cows! Ryan?
Davey? Sheena?
Oh, okay. Poor cows.
Run, cow, run!
Just warming up.
Little twerp! Have you no decency at all?
They spotted me. Here we go.
These poor animals. This hits me right in the feels, partner. But at the end of the day, I suppose we won the battle. Still, my heart is so broken.
Well, sorry for your cows, man. Oh, they use the cows as decoys. Is that car driving itself? Oh, nice. Oh, man, look, we just need a few more measly points. Okay, let's go out and look for something final to provoke this guy. Everybody, I want to thank you for sharing this episode of Far Cry 5 with me. And remember, every like and subscription really means a lot to a small channel like mine. Okay then, catch you next time, guys.